load the cow today. Whatever make it is the best of course, they say. You can have your Morris Cowleys or your Essex Six, but believe me, they're not in it with my little bag of tricks. It's an Austin Tip, a little baby Austin, the cutest little cow upon the road. I can drive it anywhere you want to see it, clamber upstairs, downstairs, in my latest chamber. It matters not at all. You think it's rather small, but believe me, boy, it's him. Because if you want to give the wife a run without all her relations, well, you cannot beat an Austin Tim. It's an Austin Tim, a little baby Austin, the cutest little car upon the road. I can drive it anywhere you want to see it, clamber upstairs, downstairs, in my latest chamber. It matters not at all. You think it's rather small, but believe me, boy, it's him. It never stops, but if you do, you only need a shove if you drive a little Austin 7. The house I live in hasn't got a garage, and what's more, I don't intend to build one. It's a waste of time, I'm sure. We've got a lovely cubby hole behind the kitchen door that'll hold my little Austin 7. The other day I went out driving in a shower of rain, and that's the thing, believe me, I shall never do again. I skidded in the gutter and I got washed down a drain in me tricky little Austin 7. One day I met an omnibus that stretched from side to side, crossed the road and stopped of all the traffic far and wide. I just drove underneath it and came out the other side in me dainty little Austin 7. So once I saw an advert for a secretary, so I drove up to the office and the manager said, oh, as you've a portable typewriter, you will suit. As I said, no, it isn't, it's me Austin 7. And once a motorcyclist drove up and staggered me. Thank God, he said, I found you, it's all right now, said he. Then in the place of where his little sidecar used to be, he fastened on me Austin 7. Once driving in the park, a nurse rushed up upon me, Sam. Said, how dare you move? I am surprised at you, I am. She thought I was the baby she'd left sitting in the pram in me dinky little Austin 7. In me Austin 7, the little baby Austin, the cutest little car upon the road. I can drive it anywhere you want to see it, clamber upstairs, downstairs, in me latest chamber. I've got a mar-in-law, and you know how they jaw, and she's 14 stone 11. But she has to keep her knees up, and it stopped her tongue from wagging in the back seat of me Austin 7.
Realize that I am now just like the bigger Austin models, having a four-speed twin-top gearbox and a rear petrol tank. And yet I have never been lower in price than I am today. Call on me at your Austin dealer showroom if ever you want to learn more about the most famous small car in the world.